On Sunday, February 5, 2012, the Super Bowl will be held in New Bedford, Massachusetts. This Super Bowl does not involve a football. It's about actual bowls of soup. The second annual Super Bowl is a fundraiser for Mercy Meals and More, New Bedford's daily breakfast program, offering free breakfast to all who are hungry in the greater New Bedford community. Come to the Super Bowl on Sunday, February 5, from noon to 3 p.m. at Mercy Meals and More, 634 Purchase Street in New Bedford, just a half block south of the Zyterian Theater. A suggested donation of $5 will get you two soup samples and one full bowl of soup, your choice, from a wide variety of soups, donated and prepared by the Shawmut Diner, Destination Soups, Cordia Provisions, Cork Wine and Tapas Bar, Rose Alley Ale House, and Ward 3 City Councilor and veteran chef Henry Bousquet. Live entertainment will be provided by Jazz 2. Take-home soup is available for parties. Call ahead for orders at 508-728-1489. Come to the Super Bowl, Sunday, February 5, from noon to 3 p.m. You'll be home in plenty of time for that other thing on the TV.
This program is brought to you by MenuJoy.com. We show restaurant menus. You browse, you decide.